fellow adventure hunters. As always, it's your boy Az and your girl Molly.
Hello.
And today we are checking out an abandoned factory, warehouse, international school. We don't know.
Put the fucking guns up. They look at me and think, man, that's one local motherfucker. The young homie trapping out the lunch truck. If you try to rob him, he ain't pussy, he gon' buck, buck. Yeah, don't try to play me for no junkie. On the internet, he hard, but in real life, he Humpty Dumpty. Cracking under pressure like a white bitch with no sunscreen. I don't ride no waves, man, I go under him like submarines. I just got a man, he hands are looking beautiful. You look like you in shower, you got dirt under your cuticles. You talking shit, but I can't hear you from your cubicles. I text your lady, told her, don't shave off your pubicles. I'm well known all across the land. Who want the smoke? Watch me turn into a roster man. Blocka, blocka, I'm one local Mexican. I bring a knife to a gunfight, I'm crazy, son. Ain't no love where I rest my head. See where the vest come alive.
I've already had a fatality.
Fatality.
My Injustice for All t-shirt has multiple large gashes in it. Oh no.
What?
I tore massive holes in my t-shirt.
Is this gloves?
Oh man, I really liked this t-shirt. Look. The things we do for Urbex, right? Sorry. Sorry, James Hetfield.
You're just sitting here being a complete dick.
You're really helping matters. You're really good at that. I was straight up with you and I told you I'm in a shit mood, and what have you been doing? Fucking picking at me all night.
Well, yeah, I don't know. I bought it from Target, so it's not like it's official merch. It's just licensed, so it doesn't hurt that bad. But anyway, we're going to have a look around here. We're going in blind today. We also don't know just how much of this place we're going to be able to see, but it is pretty cool. So yeah, I'll turn the camera around and we'll go for a wander around. See you in there. Okay, so, do we want to go that way?
Is that a teddy?
Yeah, that's a Christmas teddy bear.
Isn't that funny?
Interesting.
It's been a couple of days.
Yeah. Bit of copper theft. So this is a big boiler. That's absolutely massive. You can still walk up on it too. Bed frame.
How sturdy is it though?
I'll have a look. Oh, that's solid as. The catwalk, I'm not so sure about. Ooh. It's a bit sketchy the higher up you get.
Yep.
Catwalk solid. I'm not so sure about that one though. Let's have a look at this one. But you can have a pretty good look up here. So I'm going to get off this catwalk because it feels pretty sketch. Getting in here was sketchy enough, as you saw at the start of the video. What? No way.
Oh, we so gotta go down there. Oh, no, there's water.
There's water. Yeah, that's too risky with the potential of black mold, so. As cool as that would be, my viewers would be watching this right now. Just do it.
Just do it! Make your dreams come true!
Torture them. Sounds a bit lame.
See that room there? With the bastardized cross on it.
Yeah, I was interested in that. I saw. Yeah.
Look at this, it says Trevor on it. Yeah, so there's a sub basement as well here, which is pretty interesting.
Oh my god, this goes down two stories.
Does it really?
Dude, there's like this ladder and then another one.
With the water in there, you never know how rusty and unsafe it is, though. That would be my only concern. I mean, I know it's cool. You want to go in, don't you?
I thought you would have come up with that joke, but...
Oh. Rusty hole?
You want to get me?
Do you want to go in a rusty hole? Good God.
But don't worry, because when he puts it in the butt, all he's thinking about is, I just put it in her butt. I got to call my mom, my dad, Dave, my grandma.
These pipe fittings are pretty colorful. Yeah. Yeah, so guys, we don't actually know anything about this place. As I said, we're going in completely blind today. I've got my hang-ups about this room. It's very dark.
You've got boot marks.
Yeah. Oh, it's full of chemicals.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you can smell it. Yeah, we're not going in there. Nah. But you can have at least a bit of a look around, guys. I've got the selfie stick on long reach mode. Yeah, it really reeks in there. You want to go in there, don't you?
I kind of really do. But I don't know. I won't be able to get back out if it falls.
Well, that's the problem. That's why I'm considering not doing it at all.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Like, sometimes you got to be realistic, and I just don't really like the look of going down there, and it smells so black moldy.
Everywhere smells black
moldy. Yeah, but it smells very bad, and overexposure to that will just make you very sick, so... There's some pretty sturdy ladders leading up to the top catwalk.
I know you judged... that, but what if we walk along the edges, like, side to side? Let me look.
Yeah. Going back up again. It's bowing a lot, though. Wow. Since when do I use common sense, huh?
The problem with common sense is that it is not common.
We're going up that. Flower power. Good God. Oh, shit. Okay. Guys, I'm going to have a crack at heading up to the upper catwalk. If it's too sketchy, we'll just come back down, but I'm going to turn off the phone for a moment.
Yeah, because it goes all the way down there.
Yeah. Okay. This is all part and parcel of urban exploration, boys. Let's do it.
And girls.
And girls, yes.
Yeah.
Super zoom. Okay, guys, if you can hear me panting, I've made it up to the upper catwalk level. I'm not really going to walk on it, though, because it feels really, really munted and sketchy. Don't want to seem like a sook or a pussy or whatever you want to say, but with old places like this, you've got to be super careful.
Film on me and show me how high I am.
Yeah, I'll just... Can you?
Yeah.
Should we bail? See anything, babe? Okay. That's a sliding door, but I imagine it'll be super loud.
Yeah.
And just to give you an idea, guys, that's the hole we got in through. So small. Sketchiest abando entry ever. Do you want to go this way?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't see much of this place, but oh, I've hurt my leg. Oh, that's right, there was only just inside this room.
Yeah.
Shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's no way into that next bit without climbing on shit.
Oh, yeah, fuck no.
Yeah, no.
Is that glass?
To cut the shit out of you. Like, I've already been tore up from the floor.
Look at me now, I'm tore up from the floor. You're the dynamite, you're a real humdinger, I'm unwound.
Yeah. We might have to head off then, because I doubt we'll see any more of this place.
Alright.
You can get up higher, but it was just getting progressively worse. Huh? Yeah, all the catwalk.
What else was higher than what you went?
Oh, just another catwalk, really, and that's it.
Mm.
Like, I doubt you can get into more of this place, it just feels like you can't. And remember how we operate. You hear anything that makes you feel like you need to get out, that's when we leave. The dog's barking. That tells me everything I need to know. Alright guys, so that was the abandoned international school. I really doubt
Boiler room or something, wasn't it?
Yeah, boiler room. I really doubt we can see more of this place without having a decent look around. So we'll do an outro now. If we are able to see more, we'll update you later on. But for now, thank you very much for watching this video, and we'll see you in the next one.
Shut the fuck up, put the fucking guns up. They look at me and think, man, that's one local motherfucker. The young homie trapping out the lunch truck. If you try to rob him, he ain't pussy, he gon' buck.